You know, folks, if it's one thing positive we can take away from the storm, or rather I should say the federal flood, is that it taught us that the musical culture of New Orleans is our greatest asset, maybe our only asset. When all else fails, and all else did fail, we can rely on the vast musical conspiracy that is New Orleans to step the hell up. And by that I mean we pulled together and got it done, right? All for one, one for all, right? Right?
This is dedicated to all the motherfuckers that said I couldn't make it.
So I start my tale with the band Renowned Brass. You know by name, Eight Men, No Clowns. Bringing you hot music that ain't no junk. It was the best thing going since the Uncut Funk. So I put in my money and I put in my time, and I poured out my soul in the rhythm and rhyme. Yes. And just when the booking and the crowd start flowing, them usurping bastards started acting like they know and telling me to back off. And I got a front less. And Callie Oak and Flober, man, you gotta confess that it ain't got the politics that I can bring. And the tats are a bit much, and he sure can't sing. You get to soon thinking I ain't fit for command, the artistic direction of my very own band. So I find it untenable, this position. You out there running your sedition commission, thinking you can tell me what the band's about. But you know, fuck that dumb shit, man, I'm out.
I ain't worried about none of you bitches. I'm so sick of your shit.
What you talking about?
Dude, really, you gotta do that now?
Davis!
This is historic.
Cheeky, darling, what the fuck was that?
What you mean?
I'm looking for nasty on this.
Davis, if I put any other bad word in there, it's not gonna be played on the radio. They gonna have to bleep the motherfucking song.
This ain't gonna be on the radio ever. This is my manifesto, my goodbye. Fuck the radio, fuck the music industry. This is gonna say exactly what I wanted to say. No half ghetto bullshit, please.
Oh, you want full ghetto?
Yeah.
Ghetto it is.
Dude, all right, great. Full ghetto from the top.
You know.
You know, folks, it's one thing positive we can take away from the storm, or rather, I should say, the federal flood. First you say I could, now you say I can. Then you say I should, and now you say I shan't. And yes, I admit, I'm the Robert fucking Plant. But you're supposed to support me, you were my favorite aunt. So I'm out of the business, y'all can have your fun. Find another whipping boy, cause DJ Davis, he ain't the...